I don't know what happened. It just cut out. So, I don't know where it stopped at. I had looked up. So, all I'm going to do is sit here and say, they didn't want the Empress to have the Emperor. They wanted to keep an Empress closed off, okay? And they're having trouble doing this because this landed right on top of the Four of Pentacles in reverse. And these are the Seven of Wands in the reverse. So basically, they're having trouble keeping footing. You know, everything's falling apart. All right. King of Swords. This Emperor could be coming out. King of Swords energy. That's what I'm really feeling off of this. That's not different. Yeah, that's this is lining up with the Emperor. Do I have anything else for the situation before I close out? This is, you know, double energy. This is toxic energy, all right? With the Three of Wands, wanting the Emperor, okay? Or wanting this to seem like a toxic situation that was being, you know, walked into or something. That's what it feels like. Like, it just seems like sabotage everywhere, you know? With the toxic energy walking in, coming in, and, you know, being a Page of Cups in the reverse. You know? You smell fishy, basically. Could have been coming across both of these people and, having them matching up with each other with this type of energy. Like, oh yeah, it's a hit and miss. You know, I'm coming in, I'm giving you little offerings here and there. And offerings could be anything, conversation, it could be hanging out, it could be anything, you know, teaching something, it could be, you know, enlightening somebody about situations, giving advice, it can be anything. Just come in this energy, you know, and you're in the reverse. Basically, you're giving, you know, false news. You're giving a false energy, a negative type of a in and out type of an energy. You're always coming in, you're always leaving, but it's not for any good. There's no growth in it. It's just, how far can you get in this energy with this individual? Well, 4:04 on the clock. 4:04 is an error. So, I think that's an error. Just one more card, please. Clarify this last little situation. Anything wants to come out? Or are we done? Lover situation. Nine of Cups. Alright, so this is actually a good partnership, it seems like. Alright. Somebody wanted past situations. okay, wanted to keep going back to past situations, okay? So, it seems like this can go either way. I'm getting past situations that somebody's going back to, right? But that person is going to be seen as somebody that really isn't, you know, enlightened. They're not that star energy. They're not that focused. They're being, you know, derailed and dragged back, you know, because they're pouring into past situations. You pour into the past situations, you receive the same past bullshit. The past is the past for a reason. This could be an energy that somebody is trying to bestow upon a few people. Okay. Oh, it's okay. It's okay. You can do this. You can do that. Mm-hmm. See, if this situation happens, whoever's the emperor and empress loses a spot. Whoever this goes for loses a spot. That's what it looks like. Like, because you're not going to be your divine match is no more. That's what that tells me. It's going to be no more. So, basically, you lose a spot. And you lose a spot, you don't come back from that. So, you can look forward to heartbreak. And it looks like, since that card was on the top of the deck, that that's exactly how it ended. If it didn't already, it's about to. So, I hope this helps some people. Alright, 7:05 on the clock. And, yeah, so, have a good night. I gotta check my readings now and see exactly where it cut off at, so. Please like, share, if you want, if you will. It's okay. It's okay if you don't. Either way, still love you. Bye.